Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to Dying Light. Hope you're all keeping well. Hope you enjoyed the last part of the video. We were clearing out the radio station. Now let's get back to the main mission. So we have to get down to the sewers. Why is it every game I play we end up in the sewer, you know? Or it's a Batman game, or Outlast, or something. It's always a sewer level. How'd I get up here? Thank you. Good morning to you all. Hi, how are you? Oh, hey, how are you? Top of the morning to you. I'm going to go for a swim here. Thank you very much. Good early morning swim. Assuming that if I made him in the sewers, I would go in through here. Yes, no, maybe. Was here. That's a bit of luck. Hey! Hello? 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 Michael? Hello? Well, sold that for a deck of cards. So what's the point of this? Joseph, I guarantee you this is where we come out. Afterwards. We're not getting through there. Whatever happens, this is where we come out to get back to the city. Thank you. going on there? One on one. Don't do it at all. I get.
You won't survive the week without suppressants.
I don't want to survive the fuck. Fuck you.
You recognize him? That's one of Brecken's runners. Get him!
Unbelievable. You try to help somebody, getting outnumbered by zombies. All of us. I'm crazy enough to do it. See it while the bloody run the boat. Dearie me. Never mind. Sounds like a chance of working. Oh yeah, that's right. They some sort of plan about setting off bombs and a building. I don't know. Just keep swimming. Noise. What about Michael comes and meets me instead of me going, oh, bugger. Alright, one more time, boys, one more time. I need to make some bloody medikits. You great. Take that fucking look off your face. This guy, Michael. Too busy fucking around with Laurie Strode, that's what he's doing.
Damn it! Oh, the pain! Oh.
You good? Oh, just fine, fucking toss it. Oh, Then you better get their shit together.
Fuck! I thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that?
Well, you gotta be fucking smart to find.
You almost gave me a heart attack.
They'll eat your shit, if you don't mind. Hey, how are you?
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
But so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Harran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Alright. You just sit here and do fucking nothing then. Where's me luck? Solid off our deck of cards. Sorry. Going up, sir.
Shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Okay, which room am I?
I
this. Somebody said Candyman one too many times. Some bullets, nice. Oh, why can't I pick up the alcohol? That's a jip. Oh, okay.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
In that order? Have a cup of tea. Yep. That's our last step, it's a doozy. Jesus! What was that bullshit? What in the hell? Anybody else in there? What the hell is this for? What? Oh, we just spawn on zombies now, are we? Jesus Christ. But anyway.
Get off.
Yeah. Keep calm, don't lose your head. We should be able to camouflage. Oh no, not that dog! Spitting today for you, sir. Yeah, that. All right, where am I putting these? Is this 105? Six, so where's 105? They fucking die, Jesus Christ. I mean, technically I know you're already dead, like, but you know. Besides the coin.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Your feet off the table, sir. No bloody manners. You're not gonna come back to the zombie, are you? Hey! Can they all just follow me at once? Return of the Living Dead Part 2. 1 of 5, there we go.
Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael! Shit.
I've got some company here. I'll get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere till this is done.
Okay, 134, 137. Gonna blow your load. Oh shit! Excuse me, come through. Thank you. Okay, so where the fuck do we go? I'm sorry, what in the hell is that? I do not deal with freaking babies crying in a horror game. That better just be part of the soundtrack because I've had to deal with zombie babies. We're gonna have problems.
Ugh.
shortcuts. I think I'm gonna need them. Okay, one, three. Yep. Of course it's coming from that room, of course. Holy shit!
Is that a child crying?
Oh, what the hell are you?
What is this?
Kill them all. Stop spitting. What do I waste? That little fucking baby set me up.
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point.
Oh, I'm sorry, are you outnumbered? We're like
Listen,
one or
hey,
two.
Oh, you sneaky fucker, Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab- Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit.
It's probably like one or fucking two, for God's sake. Stop fucking spitting the paper. Through. Looks like trying to find a needle in a haystack covered in blood. Doing that. I mean, I think I just killed every fucking zombie in the game, so technically it should be on easy street. Thought this game couldn't get any creepier. They've got screaming dead babies. Lovely. Get out of here. Eh? You know what I want? How the fuck do we get out of here? Places looking for me. Sorry, I seem that I'm nervous. I guess we have to go up to go down. Oh! Be handy if I just tell you where the fucking go. We just have to... Dangerous. Hey. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh,
shit!
This isn't your day, is it, Korean? Oh! No, 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 sir. Yep. Come on, you ain't that guy. The fire, burn, motherfucker. Good lord, how'd he get into the fucking building? What do you do with Michael? Excuse me. Excuse me.
Okay, I hope you're all right, Michael.
Now it's time to get the fuck out of here. I don't think we can reach up there. The bloody thing, man. Thank you very much. Very generous. Anything else before we go? Did I just run the whole way back? No, hope not. I don't, there's no bloody like directions or no. Nothing lets us see him. No, we've devil help. We've been confused here. Oh. Open the whole time. It's good, told me. Nope. I was afraid, I was petrified. Now I got bullets. I will indeed leave the building. I have the detonator. Someone call Hans Gruber. Was I in there a full day? Jesus. The batteries?
Great, we see it. Great job.
Thanks, I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
Crane.
Jade, is that you?
Did you hear what I did?
Do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Can I feel what I did?
Sons of bitches!
Oh, you clever bastards.
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
I noticed. The sanctuary? It is. Night is coming. I think night's here. Going to the fucking stairs again, you can saw it off. since it's not actually nighttime yet. Oh, is there a, let's see the map. Let's try across there. Can we make it? Nope, we can't, they're here. Nope. Yep. Let's go stay in this here soon. Alright, folks, I'm gonna leave this part here. I think we've literally blown enough up for one day. When we come back, we will meet up with Jade in the red building on the Emerald Canal, whatever the hell that is. But anyway, if you've enjoyed this video, then hit the like button, comment and subscribe. Shut up, you. And hit the bell for notifications on more videos. And of course, I'll see you in the next one. Anyway, I'll see you again. Take care.